What's going on, everybody? I'm Doghouse42, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I did that in the wrong order. Did you guys notice? I noticed. Where are we? We're over here on Dueling Peaks. We're on the southern peak of these two, and we're going to go get more Korok seeds. You guys know the drill. You guys have been watching the show, I hope. I hope you have been. I hope this isn't your first episode. You're like, what is he doing? First of all, guys, welcome to the channel. If this is your first time, I am Doghouse42. I'm Jesse James, and I'm playing Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm sure you figured that out. I'm grabbing all the Korok seeds. We're doing 100% of this game, so we're at the tail end of this, and my right Joy-Con is busted if you are new, which I hope you're not. And if you are, welcome. I think I see it. I think I do. I think it's wanting me to travel to that peak right there. Two, Mississippi, three, Mississippi, four, Mississippi. Yeah, I got this. I don't need to use Revali's Gale. Also, the weather's better down here in the valley. I can switch out of these clothes. We're going to hit the other side. We're going to switch into our climb gear. Actually, I don't even believe we have to, but we're going to make next steps easier. Also, if you're new, or maybe you just missed the last several, I am playing this game with a Boykin. It's Boykin. It's a Boykin Joy-Con. It's a broken Joy-Con. It's the right stick in particular. Keeps, for whatever reason, it's the hardware. It's not a software thing. I've tried recalibrating it so many times, and it doesn't want to shape up. I'm gonna have to send it to get it fixed or get another one. Something. I don't know. But this game is, it's playable for sure, but it's really hard to fight because as I'm like trying to run around and kill my monsters, it decides to go rogue on me and it just decides to point where it wants to point, which is generally down. You'll see it. You'll see it in this episode, and I will probably gripe about it. Hello, gentlemen. Glad you could attend. Welcome to here. That's a sign of... Oh, you're alive. We're gonna have to deal with this. We're gonna have to deal with this sooner or later. So I don't think we've actually tackled a guardian yet. And I don't want it to be at this moment. Okay, we got a few. One, two, I saw three. Okay, well, let's get to it. Okay, I'm not going to talk about it, but for some reason, this seems to be playing along. Okay, let's see. Boop. Oh! Okay, you're going to drop down in a moment. There you are. Oh, there it is. That's what I'm talking about right there. That drop. That sudden drop. So I don't know how far I can... Oh, come on. There we go. And the third one, I think, is over here. Oh, did I deactivate it? Do I got to do all of them all over again? I cannot tell. Oh, it's over there now. Ugh. I might have reset this entire challenge. There you are. Where are you? Oh! Come on. Oh. Come on. Oh! I think I did. I think I did reset it, but now they're in a different position. Okay. Gotcha! My bad. My bad. Well, you guys watched me do it 1.6 times. That was the drilling. Okay, we got 460 on our inventory, but that's not all that we got. Alright, so that was interesting. So the control is acting fine, but I tap that and suddenly it drops. And it's not the motion sensor. It's the actual controller. If you go into the control calibration settings, in the system, excuse me, in the system settings, you can actually recalibrate the controls, and you can see that the entire thing is just fidgeting. It's just moving. Oh, there you are. There you are. Okay. I like his little tail. Although, from certain angles, it looks a little, yeah, obscenely compromising, biological, whatever. Obscenely biological, that's what we'll say. It looks like a wiener is what I'm trying to say. Quarks don't have genders. Maybe they do, I don't know. I'm not a botanist. Speaking of botanists, let's take out that robot. We haven't done it before. Come on. Oh, come on, work with me. Okay, so a couple things we're going to do. Obviously, we're going to shoot him in the eye to kind of stagger him. This is what I remember from this game. Next off is we're going to gear up as if we're purposely on a fight. Ah, look at that. I was wondering. So our Master Sword, when we're fighting ancient beings, it glows blue and it goes from an attack value of 30 to 60. That's pretty helpful. So we want to limit this guy's ability to move. And so we're going to chop off his legs. Because once he can no longer move, he's not mobile, which means we can either run from him. We're actually doing really good against this guy. I've actually been intimidated by these guys. Nope, nope, nope. That wasn't fast enough. Okay, so so he got us. I didn't actually mark how much damage he did, but he got us for a good amount. Okay, we got him. That was way easier than I thought it was gonna be. With like the right technique, that wasn't so bad at all. That's one of the things I love about this game, is that there's a steep learning curve, although that being the first, I think that's the first one we've actually beaten in not a Jerkosaurus sort of way. Like, there was one episode where I was so intimidated. Oh? Shrine this direction, huh? There was one episode where we're in one of the mazes. The labyrinth. And I was so intimidated to fight the thing that I ended up just throwing bombs. And then I edited the video so you guys didn't have to watch it. But I think it was a good 30 minutes. Huh. So, I'm gonna level with you guys. I have no idea where this shrine is. Well, it's easier to find him if you're up high. Where's my climbing gears? There we go. You, you, and you. Okay, let's take a look at this real quick. Boop. Where are you? It's not going to show me. We're going to click on this. Yep. So I don't keep you guys waiting. Okay. So apparently there's a bombable surface that we're looking for. I didn't see it. We got pretty good weather, so it's not going to rain. That's one of the biggest challenges in this game, is the dang rain. Okay, let's cliff face on the west side of the wall. What in the world are you looking like? Okay, so looking at a bombable wall here, looking for a bombable wall, I should say. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Is it down low? Is it up high? I am not certain. Looks like it could be there in that alcove, maybe? No? Well, crap. I should have put down. Let's see. Is it gonna show me anything here in detective mode? Let's see. Let's take a looky-loo here. Let's take a look here. Okay. Got those little guys. Let's make you go away, first of all. Done with you. So, are we in the right spot, even? Yeah. So, we're right there. Right where that comes out. So we got that one, that one. Oh, we're in the wrong spot. We got to be down here, it looks like. So that's where we want to go. Okay, okay. We're looking at the wrong spot. I had placed a pin in the wrong spot on my map. How are we doing on time? Can't just walk past you. Of course I'll grab you. We got 12 minutes. We're doing okay on time. What's up, Quark Seed? Whoa! Do you wish to fight or do you wish to run? Because I fought you before and not all, either of us really had a lot of fun with that. I think I'm going to try to leave you alone. Ah! Ah! I think that's it. Yeah! Oh! Yeah, that would have taken me a very long time to find. Thanks, Internet. Okay, so let's see. As we're going to drop down here, we're going to go to our loading screen, and we're going to take a look. 867. That leaves us with a mere 33 Quark Seeds left to go. And we're going to do some of those. I'm going to place an order, or maybe I'll have to run into a Best Buy or something to go get another Joy-Con, but... honestly, oh, Toto saw apparatus. Oh, good lord. These shrines are some of the hardest ones for me. Oh my goodness, I love the idea of these, but... Okay, I see. This one's gonna be easy. Easy. Okay, I need to find the X button. And of course your view of the situation is always wonky too. Here's another thing, by the way. Another trick for these is always flip the whole thing over. Cause yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Trying to be all sneaky. I guessed your game. Huh. Goofy little secret. They frequently hide chests on the bottom like a little barnacle. 30. Oh. Oh. What's a boy to do? We're going to come over here. We've got a little bit of space. Whoops, wrong button. We're going to go to... Whoops, not that one. This one. Shields. We're going to take our lowest cruddy shield. We're going to drop it. Yep. Stay there. Come over here. Grab this shield. Yep. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, this button, take that one, drop that. Buy Sheikah shield. And I'm pretty sure I got a picture of one of these, but... Yeah, we got one of those. Okay, bam, got a guardian shield, plus. Okay, now just so I know, that's not the only chest in this level. Keep running. We're going to come up to this one. Okay, so that needs to be moved. I'm guessing this is the machine to move it. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, first of all, flip this stupid thing upside down. Yeah, check for barnacles. Yep, okay, we're good. Alright, so we're gonna tip this guy down, now level it off, and then we're gonna turn it that way. Hit the X button if I can find it. How do we do? Could do better. Oh. I don't care about lining up that stairway. Okay. I think that's good. I think it's terrible, but I think that's good enough for our purpose, which is just to get across. Okay. There. We're good. Float. We're good. Excellent. Okay. We're two of them in. Let's Batman mode this thing. Okay, what's the next challenge? Okay. I don't want to say it. I don't want to jinx myself, but... Oh, I'm going to say it. I think we're doing okay. I think this one's not going to be the worst of these ones. The worst ones are the labyrinths where you're rolling a ball. Are they going to make me do this one blind? Is that what I'm looking at? Just what am I looking at? They've hidden a treasure chest somewhere that I can only get to if I purposely screw this up. That's what I think. They've hidden a treasure chest somewhere on this thing. Oh! The entire thing moves! Alright, well, yep, there's your treasure chest, alright. So we need this thing this way. Come on. Oh my god, can you imagine playing this with the joy... Oh, hell. We need this in a position that we can get back to it. Oh, look at it clipping through the wall, the floor. That's good. That will help me. Okay, now I gotta hold this stupid controller. This. And then find the X button. Got it. Okay, very gently now. Okay. I think that's actually a really good position. Yeah, it's clipped right through the floor. Come down, grab this thing. Hopefully it doesn't make me ignite anything. Small key. That's it. Those are all the chests, and now we just have to complete the temple. Stop looking at your feet. This is why you'll never be a motorcyclist, Link. Never, ever. Huh. Let me think about this. Okay, first of all, okay, so we want the stairs to be over here so that I can go from there up. Okay, then we're going to need to tilt this guy like that. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, that should solve it. So we're going to come up here, we're going to jump down onto this, we're going to use the stair that we slid over here to get to this area, to get across this weird wonky thing, to jump across, and one last time, yeah, we have all the chests, we got the key, we're going to open this door, yeah! You know when you go into a situation or a puzzle and you're like, oh, I'm going to be crap at this one, and then you solve it really well and I'm feeling that sense of accomplishment. Like, that was a good dungeon. It challenged me, but I was never frustrated. It was kind of like, oh, I guessed it right. I'm patting myself on the back right now. Oh, boy. Okay, let's see. Yeah. May the goddess smile upon you too, my blanket-faced friend. You desiccated, wrinkly-faced prune of a man. All right, 867. 118 shrines. We got two shrines left to go. Where are those shrines, I wonder? Do I have those shrines marked? Let's have a look. So, all the seeds are all clumped right here. I have two shrines left. Oh my goodness, there's one right there. Do I have two shrines or three shrines? I forgot. I forgot. I see two. Yeah, it was 118. There's 120 in the world. There's one shrine right here. There's another shrine over here. And then I have all these Korok seeds to go, and I'm not sure if I'm going to bring you guys on this adventure. But I know I have to because we haven't actually been inside the castle. Also, we still have, where are you? Where are you? This one. This is the last one, and it's somewhere in Hyrule Castle, obviously. I don't have a clue. I don't know where it is, but it's there. So we're getting down to the last of things. Also, Hyrule Compendium, what do we got here? We are missing a few of these. I'm not going to make you guys watch me do this. I'm going to do this while you guys aren't looking. I'm going to show you in the last episode, which, I mean, we still have DLC stuff to cover, but as you can see, we got this pretty well sorted, but we're definitely missing some pictures. That is not the most interesting thing, and I'm not going to make you guys look at it. Watch me do it. But we have a good amount of these things covered. Yeah, you get the idea. That's it for this episode. What am I using for a weapon? That? No. We're gonna wave you off. Guys, as always, I thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in the next episode. So long.